Hi there, everybody. Nice to have you with us. We're here today at White Hart Lane. Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. The game today, Tottenham against West Bromwich Albion. Tottenham will be really working at their game to try and not let that home defeat affect them adversely today. That loss against Everton.
It was a narrow defeat, 1-0, but in truth, it could have been a few more than that. They've worked hard on the training ground, and I think they'll bounce back. I think they'll win today.
Number 7, Hong Min-sung. Number 12,
good defending. It's always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-back. Dele Alli starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Since West Brom last played, we've got two changes to that side today. Ben Foster starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Jake Livermore plays with Claudio Jakob in the centre of the park. In attack, Salomon Rondon starts. He was man of the match last time out. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Mark Clattenburg refereeing today. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Jake Livermore. It's Chadley. That's a good spot by the defender. Eriksen. Gareth Bale. Dawson. McCauley. That game finished goalless between these two earlier this season. On this ground, maybe we'll get a goal or two to what? To take the lead! Terrific stop! Tottenham's corner. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Good challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Son. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle, he went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Livermore. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Need to try and get the ball back now. They want to just freshen things up a bit here, West Brom, I think, with a substitution. Able to make a good interception. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, they've got a substitute coming on now, and the injured player to go off, and you do feel a bit sorry for him. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Good forward play from them.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Comes in with a tackle.
So,
Victor Wanyama. Bale. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
It's looking good, this move.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
And here's the shot.
That's a shot well off the mark.
Great interception.
There's some potential in this move. Neil.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's the cross, and that is the goal that puts them in front.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
One thing about live games is it can be dull, then you get a goal and it all changes. We've got a goal here.
Yeah, we have, and the atmosphere's changed. The crowd's up for it, are hoping for better things now.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's not been good going for Tottenham at this stage, as the scoreline reflects. It's a fair reflection on the way the game has gone so far. But, you know, a comeback isn't out of the question, and I expect some tactical alterations to be made at half-time, and I think they'll be better in the second half. Whether it'll be good enough, we'll have to wait and see.
Has indicated there will be a minimum of two
minutes. Only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. On the attack here. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, despite the fact that one team is leading, quite a disappointing first half for you.
Never taken off, really, has it? And the crowd haven't had reason to get up off the seats, and we're hoping for better.
The start now of the second period. Towards Bale. Chadley. Dele Alli. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The equaliser here. Great stop. On EA Sports very soon, the Champions Cup fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Bayern Munich.
Yeah, high-quality fixture, this one.
Here's the punch here, the goalkeeper. Shot out! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
That's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Goalkeeper.
What about West Brom's next match?
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match, and I do think it's going to be tough for them.
Another goal to his career tally today, as he is substituted. It's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution, because he's worked really well for the team.
Jakob. Neil. Read the play well to intercept. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Eriksen. And here we are, a double change coming up.
Christian Eriksen, number 8, Thomas Lemar, to be replaced by number 18, Ross Barkley, and number 14, George's Kevin McCoody.
Neil. He's coming forward with some danger, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Fletcher! He's kept it out. It's Fletcher. And that's gone for a corner for West Brom. Dele Alli. There's good progress with this attack. Come in with a challenge. And it's Fletcher. Moving the opposition around with their play. He's awarded the free kick. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Nasser Chadli trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Can Spurs dig themselves out of this very sticky situation in the closing minutes here?
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Victor Wanyama. This always looked a trick. Free kick given against West Bromwich Albion. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Evans. Throw for Tottenham. Ross Barkley. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. No wasting of time in that situation. Well done, powerful header. Lecco. Here's Wimmer. Gareth Bale.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they? There will be a
minimum. Humphreys had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. 1-0 the final score as the referee brings an end to the game. It goes down as a defeat, but it has been a gallant one.
It was. I mean, on another day, they'd have probably won that football match with the chances that they had, and it just wasn't their day, that's all there is to it.